Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actor, film director Kishore Sahu's family. Kishore Sahu was an Indian actor, film director, screenwriter and producer. He was born on 22nd November 1915 in Rajnandgaon, Central Provinces, British India. His wife Preeti was a Kumaoni Brahmin. He had four children, Vimal Sahu, Naina Sahu, Mamta Sahu and Rohit Sahu. Before marrying Preeti, he was briefly married to his Punarmilan co-star Sneha Prabha Pradhan before the relationship ended in 1943 after a court battle. Sahu appeared in 22 films between 1937 and 1980, and he directed 20 films between 1942 and 1974. His directorial venture, Kuwara Baap, was one of the winners for the BFJA Best Indian Film Award for Best Film for 1943. His film Raja has been called a milestone of art and skill in motion pictures. His film Veer Kunal was a huge box office success. He directed Dilip Kumar with Kamini Kaushal in Nadia Ke Paar, which became the sixth highest grossing Indian film of 1948. His 1954 film Mayur Pankh was entered in the 1954 Cannes Film Festival, where it was nominated for the grand prize of the festival. Sawan IRA did well commercially, with Baburao Patel of Film India remarking in the 9 May 1949 edition that Sahu's estimate had risen due to the original treatment he gave to an otherwise ordinary story. He was also known for Meena Kumari starrer Dil Apna or Preet Parai. Kishore Sahu died on 22nd August 1980 in Bangkok, Thailand. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.